You can find the terminal potency difference when cell is open circuit. When cell is in open circuit, that is, switch is not closed. In open circuit, R equal to infinity. That's why I equal to E by R plus R is nothing but 0, because R plus R also infinity. So anything infinity is equal to 0. So V equal to E. This potential, terminal potential is equal to EMF of the given cell. So in an open circuit, terminal potential difference is equal to EMF and is the maximum potential difference which a cell can provide. And then we can find terminal potential when cell is short circuited. When cell is short circuited, short circuit extra resistance is 0. So I equal to E by R plus R. Here R equal to 0, that's why E by smaller only. And V equal to IR, since R equal to 0, terminal potential also 0. So in short circuit, current from cell is maximum and terminal potential difference is 0.